Got you this time. Major, I finished planting the C3. I'm on my way out now.
Hurry, Snake. Is Eva taking care of the escape route?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
She can handle it.
All right, then. Well, hurry up and get out of there.
Snake!
Why'd you come back?
This woman was found snooping around my underground vault. When she was captured, look what we found on her. The Philosopher's Legacy. This microfilm contains all the information regarding the Legacy. You might say that this film itself is the Philosopher's Legacy.
It was the smell that gave her away. No, not the perfume. It was gasoline. Motorcycle gasoline. She reeked of it.
To think that lovely Tatiana was a spy. We found this radio along with her too. Such a fine woman she was. It almost pains me to have to kill her. Yes, she was an obedient one. She was my precious little pet. Isn't that right? What was that? Do you have something to say to me?
Go to hell!
You dirty whore. I've had enough. Kisses from you. I should have known. Sokolov wasn't man enough to have a lover like that. Just like the KGB to send something so beautiful, yet so deadly.
What is the Philosopher's Legacy?
Very well. I'll explain it before I kill you. During the last Great War, the most powerful men in America, China, and the Soviet Union had a secret pact. The pact was a blueprint for defeating the Axis powers and creating a new world order. To secure victory in the war, the three countries pooled their resources to conduct the most covert types of operations and research. The atomic bomb, rocket technology, the Cobra unit. And they amassed an enormous sum of money to fund these projects. Enough to fight the war 5 times over. That wealth is the Philosopher's legacy. After the war was won, the 3 countries were to divide the Philosopher's legacy amongst themselves. This explains why the United States and the Soviet Union were able to steal away the best scientific minds in Germany as soon as the war ended. But our great motherland has far surpassed its pathetic rivals. We possess enormous wealth, the most advanced technology, and overwhelming power, assets fitting of our great country. My father was one of the men in charge of managing the Philosopher's legacy. In the confusion that ensued after the war ended, he devised a series of ingenious plots to ensure that the Soviet Union would have total control over the legacy. The money was divided up and laundered through banks all over the world. Switzerland, Australia, and Hong Kong. This microfilm contains a record of all those transactions. After my father's death, I learned of this secret and obtained the microfilm. With this money and the support of Brezhnev and his allies, I built this fortress of Groznygrad and Granin's research facility. But that worthless fool Granin failed to produce results. I was forced to turn to Khrushchev's dog Sokolov and his invention, the Shagohod. My position in Gru made it too troublesome to attack Sokolov's facility directly. But the spy network established by the secret pact still existed. I used it to contact the boss and suggested that she defect. The boss was conniving enough to see things my way. The world was once one, but the conflict between the philosophers has torn it in two. We will use the legacy to heal that rift and make the world whole again. To do this, we need strength, an unstoppable trump card with enough power to bring order to the world. That trump card was to be the Shagohod and the Cobra unit. I have lost the Cobras. But I still have the Shagohod and the legacy. There is nothing America can do to stop us. Boss, take this someplace safe. Take good care of it.
He wouldn't have come waltzing back in here unless he had a reason. The C-3's been stolen. He must be planning some sort of sabotage. I'll go see if there are any surprises waiting for us. I'll dispose of her as well. Leave everything to me. Fight like a warrior, Volgan.
But of course.
Let me face him. I've been waiting for this moment. Time to get even. No more judo, and no more field strips.
Enough of this. He's mine. You will stand right there and watch. Got it?
Please, Colonel, let me...
Silence! Sorry for the delay. Let's get started, shall we? This is a once-in-a-lifetime battle. Let's make it a good one. Ivan, is it really you? Shoot him! Do you hear me? I said shoot him!
Sorry, Colonel. I'm afraid I can't do that.
What do you mean you can't?
I made a promise to the boss.
Silence! I am your commanding officer. Ugh. questioning my authority?
Fight like a man, Volgin.
Volgin?
Emergency. Explosives have been detected. All non-EOD personnel must evacuate immediately.
Ocelot! Find those bombs!
Repeat. Explosives have been detected. All non-EOD personnel must evacuate immediately.
Move it!
Huh.
Ready for some more snake?
You later. Right now, we've got to get to the lake and escape.
We can't leave yet. I've still got one last job to do.
The boss is already at the lake.
Huh?
She's at the lake. She's waiting for you there.
Waiting for me?
something I wouldn't have to tell you. I don't want you to fight her. But I've come to realize that there's a special relationship between you two. Something I can't understand. Something that goes beyond a man and a woman. I envy you. Really, I do. But I guess I just can't understand it. She asked me to tell you something. I've never seen someone with such clear eyes. There. I said it. Ready to go?
Yeah.
It's not over yet! There is no escape!
will lure him onto the bridge.
Blow him up along with it. Good plan.
The bridge is on the other side of the runway. We'll have to cut through the middle of the base. You ready?
Step on it. If he catches up to us, we're done for.
Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
The explosion went off successfully.
Yeah, but the hangar is still standing.
The explosion was smaller than what we had hoped for because the fuel tanks didn't catch on fire.
But the fuel tanks were definitely...
Remember how the enemy spotted the C-3 while you were busy with Volgan? They must have called in the EOD to remove the fuel from the tanks then. But still, the C-3 alone should have been enough to take out the manufacturing line. That'll probably be the last one they'll ever make. You succeeded in preventing its mass production.
Snake, if you can take out the Shaggerhod that Volgan is in at the bridge, the world will be safe from that monstrosity of a weapon. Now hurry up and get to the bridge. Snake, leave the driving to Eva. You concentrate on fending off your pursuers and clearing the way for her. Don't worry about running out of ammunition. The sidecar seems to be loaded with plenty of it. Use first-person view to eliminate your attackers.
One chance. We'll lure him over towards the other side. When the Shaggerhod is on the bridge, shoot the explosives. The bomb is planted on the strut of the bridge.
Thank you.
I trust you. On one condition, though, leave the fighting to me.
You got it. I was getting tired of running away anyway.
Eva, let's do it.
For luck.
As bait? Are you insane?
I'm used to this guy. I know how to handle him.
Yeah!
Snake! Who's afraid of a little thunder?
No time for this now. The escape craft is just up ahead. Let's get going.
Thank you.
finally gave up.
Don't start celebrating yet. We're leaking fuel.
Damn it. Tank shot up. Crap.
I'm over here. Good to hear.
We have to get away from here, Eva. Let's go.
Leave me.
Eva!
The boss is waiting for you. You have to go. Give me a gun.
No, we're getting out of here.
If we're still far away from the lake, I'll never make it.
This.
Uh-huh.
I never thought I'd see you act this weak.
What do you mean?
Listen to me, Eva. We're doing this together.
No, you...
Eva, I need you.
Say that one more time.
I need you. I can't fly the wig by myself.
All right, then. I guess I'd better help you out. You're lucky to have me. No. Snake, can you hear me?
Paramedic, thank God. Eva's been seriously hurt.
So have you.
Luckily, I think her organs are all intact, but...
Calm down, Snake.
Calm down?
You'll both be fine as long as you get the proper emergency treatment. But you're the only one who can do this. Understand? So you've got to calm down.
Right. Okay.
Okay. Now let's open up the survival viewer and treat the injury. Do you have supplies with you?
I'm running kind of short.
Then by switching the survival viewer over to Eva, you can treat her wounds too. Now get to work. Oh, and Snake, I'm pretty sure you know this already, but if you don't have enough supplies for the both of you, your wounds come first.
Huh?
Do you get my meaning, Snake? You've still got a mission to complete.
Yeah, I know what I have to do.
Snake?
Like this.
Can you walk?
Yeah, I think so.
Here. It's different from the Mauser. When you're using a two-hand grip, you have to be careful where you put your hands or your fingers will get burned by the exhaust gas from the cylinder gap.
Snake, are you all right?
I've been better.
What about Eva?
I healed her up. She can manage.
Good.
Snake, you'll take the lead and break through the enemy's line of defense. Eva will ordinarily be following behind you. If you lie on your belly, she'll lie down as well. If you slip and fall off a cliff, she'll follow right behind. You can call out to Eva by pressing the action button. Head to the lake along with Eva.